Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. What's your name?
Kenneth.
Hi, Kenneth. I'm Thomas. Well, I'm a medium, and so I connect to people's loved ones, so. Is that something you believe in?
It's not something that I would seek out.
All right.
So where do you get this gift?
I feel from God. God gives different people gifts, you know?
Like, is this the God of the Bible? Is this Buddha? Is this Allah? Is this Hindu? I mean, which God is it?
I don't, I just feel like it's like universe, creator. I just, you know?
Interesting. I'm a pastor.
Oh, okay.
In a church, and
are you open to hearing what I'm getting for you?
Yeah, I am open to hearing. It'll be interesting to see what you come up with.
Okay.
Because so I'm very skeptical. I've had people try to do this, and I just stare at them and like, yeah, whatever.
The information doesn't resonate?
Not at all.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's kind of like this cookie cutter reading that they apply to everybody that they see, and so.
So I do feel a female that's very connected to you, like a partner, like a wife energy. I also felt when I was connecting with her that there's a lot of issues in this area. So I would feel like either like lungs, breasts, there's a lot of pressure. That usually means that that's had to do with their passing. And she's just saying that she feels like you did a lot for her. She was blessed that she got to know you. When I connect with her, there is people that are the same. I don't know if there's like two kids the same age or something, but she's talking about two kids. I think this is like a daughter or something. And she just feels like you have done a remarkable job with these people. She got like a big smile, but I feel like maybe that's just how she wants to be remembered.
Okay, I've had enough. Is she happy?